In this video, I will show you 3 quick steps to optimize the performance and fix lag in Discord while gaming. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you're going to set Discord as a low priority process to prevent it from lagging your games. First, download the file low priority Discord by using the link in the description below, then unzip the file to your desktop by using WinRAR. Now right click on the file low priority and select merge. Lastly, click on yes and ok to confirm the change, and to undo this, merge the file default priority. In the second step, I'm going to show you some options to disable in the settings of Discord to reduce CPU and GPU usage and improve performance. First, open Discord. Now click on this gear in the lower corner to open the settings. Then select the section accessibility. Now scroll down until you find enable reduced motion and then turn it on. Then uncheck these two options related to GIFs and animated emojis, and in stickers, select animate on interaction. Now select the section voice and video, scroll down until you find the subsection advanced, then uncheck these two options related to hardware acceleration, and in voice processing, uncheck these two options, echo cancellation and noise reduction. Now select the section advanced, and lastly uncheck the option hardware acceleration. In the third step, you're going to modify some options on Windows to make Discord runs better. First, right click on the start menu icon and then select system. Now click on advanced system settings and then click on settings in the section performance. Then check the option adjust for best performance and click on apply and ok. Now search for power plan in the start menu and select choose a power plan, and lastly select the power plan high performance. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.